We're concerned that the market price right for rice daily Uganda, Kenya, Sudan, and anywhere the rest of the world, of course, right for less. And then you know these are criteria we already have on the file systems. On the file systems, we have, we are dealing with marketing. So on consent, this is the right, okay? Of course, these are rights. Then from Kampala to Uganda, from Kampala to Nairobi, and then from Nairobi to Adjumani via Kampala. And then you can see there, we have price ranges, and then Kampala to BLA, and then of course within Kenya, and then such as Kampala, Nairobi to Kakuma, and then within Kakuma to Lokchokyo or Rodwa, and then if you want now to buy the fees, African fees, market fees, and then whole chicken, we have the price there coming up there for you. And then we have just let's roll down to, that is briefly about Sudan and then about us. And then that is also concerned with the rent, okay? And then we're gonna come with that right now. So let's open here and then see what we have. This is the Kampala, okay? Kampala to Adjumani, that's 13,000. Kakuma to Lokchokyo, 47 Kenyan shillings. And then Nairobi, 755 to Kampala. And then with Ugandan shillings, there's 24,000. Kampala to Nairobi, 24,000 Ugandan. And then Nairobi, that's 755 shillings. Okay, Kampala to Biale, that's 8,000. And then swap rights, that is 200 Ugandan shillings up to 500 Ugandan shillings. Swap rights. And then that is mostly the buses, those ones. That is the bus, the interior systems for those bus, and then the motorcars. We are handling copyright policy 2000, all right, reserves and copyright. Of course, that's Uganda, East Africa, Kenya, and then to get a full right on us and then ask us how. Of course, we can travel you from Kampala to Nairobi for less money. And then now Kenyan shillings, that's 755 to Ugandan shillings, 24,000. And then if you order different tilapia fish, two tilapia fish with no mandazi, and then that is 400 Ugandan shillings. And then tilapia fish Uganda, that is 3. With the tomato only, that's 700 Ugandan shillings, 3 pieces on your plates. And then now with the tilapia fish, fry barbecue tilapia fish with the local breads, that is mandazi, and then that is 500 Ugandan shillings. Okay, 600 Ugandan shillings if the price is up. If it's low, it's 500, less than 500. So that's his criteria. And then holy chickens, that's 1,200 if it's ready cooked. If it's not ready cooked, it's 800 Ugandan shillings. Okay, so now if we say now rent a house, that is still Kampala to there, and then to rent a house, 7,000. This is rent house, 7,000. Okay, rent house, 7,000. So that is rent house, 7,000. So if you look here on the rent, that is how the rent varies in Kampala, in Nairobi. These are kind of homes, of course, they are renting there. These are where those guys, they are really staying. But if you look, this is Ugandan shillings, 7,000 Ugandan shillings. To Kenya could be you are comparing from 300 shillings to 400 shillings. So this is it particularly. So unless you people, you are billionaire, I really have no idea, and then we can beat it from you people, the billionaires. And then to possess back the previous price we are handling in the market, right? And then does is the support additions, the customers who are buying and who are demanding from the rich, you know. So that is our view, just a readjustment from what we have like yesterday. And then because we have to run the minutes, and then we run the minutes, and then we have to of course sign the minute, and then we need to the sign up for those minutes for that purpose. Otherwise, that is me. Why has sometimes it's done.